Hey guys, I'm Kyla Estrada. I'm an actress and content creator, and welcome to my space. Come on. So this is my space, and I actually share a room with my sisters, but this is pretty much my side of the room, so I consider it my space. And as you can see, so I have my bed here, and then I also have my cabinet. But the cool thing about my bed is I have this brown pillow. So as you can see, it's a brown body pillow, and this is my favorite pillow, because I've had this pillow ever since I was 4 years old. But don't worry guys, I wash it, okay? It's clean. But yeah, this has been my favorite pillow ever since. It's kind of like a security blanket, and I can't seem to let it go. So yeah, it's still here. And next is my cabinet. So this was a gift from my mom. And I used to be obsessed with this show from the UK. It's called Skins. And ever since I was obsessed with that show, my mom decided to get me this cabinet. I've had it for years. Next is my vanity area. As you can see, I have my mirror here and my flowers. So I got vases of dried flowers to make it more aesthetic and to make it more beautiful. I also have my cabinet here that has all my skincare, my hair care, and makeup removers as well. And it's open so I can see everything. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys like my space. So we are here in my closet. Well, this isn't just my closet, it's also a shared walk-in closet because I share a room with my sisters. So this is where we keep all of our clothes. So how this is organized is, it's honestly by person. So this is my sister's side, Moira's side. And then this part is like a shared space for me and Ina. And then underneath this rack right here is Ina's clothes. And then this is mostly my stuff up here. So like my blazers and then more formal attire, I keep them all here because I keep them in hangers because I like to see how it looks, and also I don't want to damage the fabric. So I keep them in hangers and I keep them here. So this is an extra rack. Like I said, we're three girls and we share this closet space, so we need all the racks that we can have. So this one is an extra one, and I specifically put this out just so I could show you some of my favorite pieces. So this one first is my favorite cropped blazer. It's from Pomelo. It's actually the only cropped blazer I own, and inside I put a skirt in here because sometimes it's easier for me to keep it in the same outfit, like if I want to wear it with something. So like this skirt, I already kept it in the same hanger as this blazer, so I know what to wear it with just in case I'm in a hurry or my mind is blank and I can't think of an outfit. I have a crop top as well. So this one, these two crop tops are my favorite because it's from one of my favorite young designers, Jenny Contreras. And she actually gifted these to me from her brand. And I super love her and I love the work that she does. So sobrang kinilig ako when she sent me these, and it's become my favorite. This one is one of my favorites, not just because of how it looks, but because I actually thrifted this online. So it's a gem. Like, I will never let this go. This is a style seal, as I like to call it. So these two blazers in particular are from my SMU days. So they have a sentimental value to me because I've used them a lot in a lot of the events and the shoots that we've done with SMU. So it kind of reminds me of an era of my life. And I would always keep these. And they never go out of style. Blazers never go out of style. So I will keep these forever. I also have this purse that I think is really cool because, as you can see, it's made of like the tabs on the soda can. So I got this from Coca-Cola, and it's really cool because this is their way of recycling their cans, and they also do that for plastic bottles. So I think It's a really cool statement piece at the same time. It also advocates for sustainability. So as you can see, I am a sneaker girl. So these are some of my favorite sneakers. Some of them I like to keep in the box. So this is my favorite one, the Nike Jordans that are blue, because they go with every outfit even though they're blue. And then of course the classic white Air Jordans. I love these. These I wear literally every day, everywhere I go, because they're super comfortable and they're white. They go with everything. I love boots, especially if I have to wear heels for something, or if I wanna experiment with wearing heels, I usually go for a pair of boots. So these ones I got at H&M, and they've already been with me for years, and they're still good, in really good condition, and they're very, very, very comfortable. So this is actually what I use as my character is Raven Ramones on our show Viral Scandal. Gamit na gamit tong shoes na to, because it's so comfortable, I can run in them. So yeah, I love these boots. And these are from Shein, and they're also of really good quality. I got them at a really cheap price when they were on sale. And these combat boots I like to use because I feel like it adds edge to some of my outfits. So I like to use this pretty often as well if I'm not wearing sneakers. For this outfit, I paired it with my favorite skirt from Topshop. This skirt, I got this years ago, but I feel like it's still timeless and it still looks good. So, and it looks good together. And I'm also wearing these boots, which I feel like would make a great event outfit. So if I'm going to an event, this is probably what I would wear. And another option for this too, instead of a skirt, I would also wear these with baggy pants and sneakers. All right, so this is my second outfit. And now I'm using the button down that I was showing you guys earlier that I thrifted. So as you can see, it looks awesome when worn. And you can see like the details and the print. And this is like a more, I would say, casual take on how I would wear this. It's very like, it's still for me a little bit sharp looking. So I would say this is a good smart casual look. You can choose to wear sneakers with this or like a nice strappy heel, and it would still look amazing. So, all right. So this is my third outfit. So as you can see, it's very casual, and I'm wearing the top from Problem Studios by Johnny Contreras, and I'm wearing these really cool shorts that I got from Titan, and my shoes are also from Titan, so these are the Jordan shorts, and I think it makes a really cool, like, laid-back sort of androgynous feel outfit, and also it's super comfortable. And this is honestly how I normally dress anyway. So yeah, and my shoes are blue because I wanted a pop of color since my top and my shorts are already very neutral tones. So yeah, altogether I think it makes a great outfit. All right, so this is my last outfit. So this is slightly girlier since I'm in the dress. But what I like about this dress is that I can wear it with anything. And as you can see, I'm using my combat boots for this outfit to add a little bit of edge. And like I was saying earlier, you know, I have a lot of men's pieces, and I'm just slowly experimenting with more feminine pieces like this. But what I like about this dress is that it's super versatile. I can wear it with boots, I can wear it with flats, I can wear it with sneakers. And those are the type of pieces, the type of dresses that I like to buy, is something that I can switch around since I'm not super girly. And yeah, so this is one of those outfits that I really like. Definitely borrow from the boys, because I like wearing boys' clothes. I feel the most myself and the most comfortable in boys' clothes. I don't know why, but right now, honestly, I would have to say TikTok. I enjoy watching TikToks. Like, I spend so many hours of my day just scrolling through TikTok. And I also love making content because I feel like I can engage with my followers more and really talk about what I like. Definitely free the nipple. I can't even remember the last time I wore a bra, to be honest. Yeah, free the nipple. Definitely 90s fashion. I know 2000s fashion is making a comeback, but the 90s was just golden age for me. I would say nostalgic. I feel a more connection to things that I remember about my past, and it's more sentimental for me. Definitely summer. Even though it's hot, I feel like summer just has a more energetic vibe and it's more productive. I'm not a fan of rainy weather just because it makes me feel lazy and want to spend time in bed all day. Definitely sweet. I love dessert and I love sugar and I love ice cream and I love everything sweet, so definitely sweet. If I were to really pick at this point in time, I would say natural because it's just more comfortable to wear throughout the day. And I also haven't had much energy to do glam anyways, so natural. I would say Cheetos Crunch because I love flaming hot Cheetos. Those are my favorite. Doesn't matter what diet I'm on, I can't resist flaming hot Cheetos. I would say, honestly though, I would say Audrey Ramones. I think her wardrobe is just so sophisticated. And she looks good all the time. I mean, she's pretty much perfect. So, Audrey Ramones, definitely. If I were to just attend, I would probably go for the Grammys because I feel like their outfits are more experimental and more young and more fresh. So, yeah. Hey guys, I'm Kyla Estrada. I'm an actress and content creator, and welcome to my space. Come on.